Now here's a song from Moulin Rouge. This is dedicated to our guest this evening, Madame Toulouse-Lautrec.
It's a sad thing to realize that you've a heart that never melts. When we kiss, do you close your eyes, pretending that I'm someone else? You must break the spell, this cloud that I'm under. So please, won't you tell, darling, where is your heart? It's a sad thing to realize that you've a heart that never melts. When we kiss, do you close your eyes, pretending that I'm someone else? You must break the spell, this cloud that I'm under. So please, won't you tell, darling, where is your
can I tell you what is in my heart? How can I measure each and every part? How can I tell you how much I love you? How can I measure just how much I do? How much do I love you? I'll tell you no lie. How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? How many times a day do I think of you? How many roses are sprinkled with dew? How far would I travel to be where you are. How far is the journey from here to a star? And if I ever lost you, how much would I cry? How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? How many times a day do I think of you? And how many roses are sprinkled with dew? How far would I travel just to be where you are? How far is the journey from here to a star? And if I ever lost you, how much would I cry? How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky?
Outside when it gets late.
Long about midnight, the ghosts and banshees get together
for their nightly jamborees. There's ghosts with horns and saucer eyes, and some with fangs about this size, some short and fat,
some tall and thin, some don't even bother to wear the skin. Oh, I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight to see what goes on in the night.
Have a midnight jamboree. They break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst when he goes a jogging across the land, holding a noggin in his hand. Demons take one look and groan and hit the road for parts unknown. And there's no wraith like a spooky sperm.
They don't like him and he's really burnt.
He swears to the longest day he's dead, he'll show them that he can get ahead. Lock the doors. Unless you're careful, he'll get yours. Don't think he'll hesitate a bit, 'cause he'll clip your top if it'll fit. And he likes them little, likes them big, part in the middle or a wig, black or white or even red. The headless horseman needs a head.
With a hip, hip and a clippity-clop, he's out looking for a hot to chop.
So don't stop to figure out a plan.
You can't reason with a headless man.
So after dark, you kids be good. Stay at home the way that you should. 'Cause right outside and waiting there is the headless horseman.
Beware.
Man, I'm getting out of here.
you ever go across the sea to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise over Cladder, and watch the barefoot gossoons at their play, just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, the women in the meadows making hay, and to sit beside a turf fire in the cabin and see the sun go down on Galway Bay. For the breeze is blowing o'er the seas from Ireland, are perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the women in the upland digging praties speak a language that the strangers do not know. For the strangers came and tried to teach us their way. They scorned us just for being what we are, but they might as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a penny candle from a star. And if there's going to be a life hereafter, and faith, I'm sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that dear land across the Isle.